Hello everyone, this is Ieeha, and Ieeha. Welcome back to my playthrough of Final Fantasy XII, The Zodiac Age, for the Nintendo Switch. Previously, the party finished up in the Pharos. Unfortunately, Rathus is no longer with us. And Bahamut has risen. To finish the game, the party must fly to Bahamut and confront Vayne. But there's a good bit of side questing to be done first. First, I think we'll go check in with Montblanc. Hello, Monty. Yes, we've defeated Hydro. Clan Buckaboo, huh? 2,000 gil. Ixion and the Seer. Okay, mate. Let's go check the normal hunt board. After visiting the clan provisioner. The Bakunamian merchant in Nabudis now sells high ethers. But let's stock up on normal ethers also. Many thanks. Over to the Sandsea, please. Fafnir and Pylraster. Let's do Fafnir. Bill number 30, from Ieeha, on Mt Bur-Omisace. Will do. Yep, let's go. The temple approach on Mt Bur-Omisace. Wyrm Wrath's Renewal. So, let's head to Mount B.O. Over to Southgate, please. Then to Mt Bur-Omisace. Things are still gloomy here. Thank you. No, Ieeha. Hello, Relj. Yes, we have. Yup. That's bad news. Okay, Relj. Fafnir, the hunt begins. Silver flows in Paramount Rift. And it has to be blizzard weather for us to encounter it. The western part of Silver Flow's End. So, let's get going. South to the rift. And it's blizzard weather. That's good. Hey, wolves. Fran is level 54. Congrats, Fran. Now we don't want to go south from here. We'll go west. Going south to the frozen brook will likely end the blizzard. Hey, white wolves. So, west two. The head of the silver flow. Hey, onions. Don't worry, we won't be peeling you today. And this is a good time to encounter Entites. The shock Entite. Magic. Thought I had a lightning elemental one. We do, but it's just a storm spear. Yeah. a spell, huh? Gotcha. South now too. The icebound flow. Hey, Skull Knight. So long, slave and warder. That lot of good that did you. Another entite. So long, Entite. Well, then the icebound flow. And we're continuing on to Caradine Glacier. Still blizzard weather. So let's head south. Now I think we'll bring in Pinello for better lightning magic. Decoy on Vaughn. And you can use ethers. As can you. ethers on allies with low MP. And there he is. Looking big and ugly. And let's try to stop. Power armlets. And he starts with Reflect. And some other stuff. Dispel that stuff. Got a nasty one here. Yeah. Shocking. Known protocol. Well, that shock is nasty. Might want to put up Shelga. A little better. And we got him. We obtain a Ring of the Light. Fafnir vanquished. Alright then. You can stop doing that. Go back to charge. You can go back to charge too. Well done. And we obtained this Ring of the Light. An X potion. Now let's get back to Mt Bur-Omisace. Through Carodine Glacier. And the icebound flow. Yeah. So long, Croc. The Frozen Brook. The Freezing Gorge. Hey there, White Wolves! Vaughn is level 54. Congrats, Vaughn. Goodbye, Bonehead. More white wolves. Goodbye, wolves. Back at Mt Bur-Omisace. Hello again, Relge. Yep, sad to say. All right, then. We earn 7,000 gil, assassin's arrows, and a teleport stone. Wyrm Wrath's renewal complete. Thank you, Relge. And that ends the sad time here in Mt Bur-Omisace. All right. And someone's new in the Sky Pirate's Den. That would be Fafnir. Awarded for defeating Fafnir, earning you the title of Wyrm Slayer. All right then. Very good, Relge. Very nice. Now for another hunt. We can go directly to Valfenheim. heading to the White Cap. Pylraster. Bill number 31, Pylraster rank 7, from Rickon. Okay, Rickon. Certainly. And we know where he is. Right outside Rathus's manse. Who's the strongest? Gotta see Rickon and Sassy Elaine. So, let's go see him. Hey, Rickon. Okay, buddy. A bit of sport, huh? Sure. Tier 1 race, huh? Press B and A alternately. I actually won. A prize, huh? A potion. Well, how wonderful. Okay. I think I have an idea. Sure, I'll fight your monster. Okay. Pylraster, the hunt begins. So, time to find Pylraster. Okay. No, thank you. Certainly, my friend. Like fighting your big beast. And it can be found just outside the Pharos. Hey, Leapenbonga. So, back to the Pharos. And our next contender is weak to fire. Gungnir Spear. Warm Fire Shot. Decoy on Vaughn. Dispel on our target. Thanks, Balthier. And we'll find it just outside, in They Who Thirst Not. There it is. The old Nihopalawa plus Remedy trick. He can put on Confuse, huh? Let's snip that in the bud, if possible. Threat, huh? Level doubles. And we got him. Pylraster vanquished. All right then. So we've beaten up Pylraster. Let's go back to Valfenheim. Back to Valfenheim. Might as well tea dies. Hello, dies. Indeed. Yes, elementals. Some more teleport stones, please. Thank you, my friend. And let's go report in. And it's not here, but let's check anyway. That is done. Back in Sarchio Lane. Let's go find Rickon. Hello, guys. Yeah. Maybe. We earn 8,000 gil, a grand mace, and 2 scathe motes. Who's the strongest complete? No thank you. Definitely. Like saving the world. So that concludes who's the strongest. Okay. All right, then. All right. I see. Yes, those three. Excuse me, kiddo. And how about we fly back to Rabanastre via Bujerba, so we can visit the Sky Fairy shops. Let's see, Bujerba. Here is Bujerba. Well, that's good. Buy leisure craft, please. Up, up, and away. Mm-hmm. Let's see now. More dispel notes, please. Now to land. Hello, steward. Yes, please. I can't complain. Got more dispel notes. Now landing in Bujerba. And from here, it's back to Rabanastre. Many thanks. Alright. And there should be something new here. Reflex gumotes. We'll stock up on these. They could come in handy. Now to land. Thank you, miss. How is our rank? Knight of the Round. Still a Knight of the Round. Well, let's check the hunt list. But I think we're about done with the normal hunts. Yes, we've dispatched all the marks. Glorious day! Thank you. To the bazaar, please. Let's check with Mont Blanc. I believe a new hunt appears after we've dispatched Fafnir. Let us see what it is. Hello, Monty. Behemoth King. That one is a pain to spawn. However, Ixion and the Seer will take us back to the Pharos. To the optional basement area. Hello, Provisioner. More ethers, please. We went through a few. Southgate, please. And next time, we'll continue side questing. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.